Kurumi, IMAI from Japan. Two massive runs. First out. Good amplitude was something that the judges looked for and something that they ranked high. A back five, a front five, a back five again, and a front seven as well. She goes huge. 5:40 second time around. And every single hit, she's trying to get maximum height out of this pipe. Absolutely massive from our leader from qualification, Kurumi IMAI, who's having a stomping run. We've seen huge hits already.